Thank you for returning our son to us. I bid you farewell. Be always...
Jarlilfing cannot speak to you today, as he is not in the castle.
I have little time to talk now, because our Jarl Ilfing has disappeared. He has failed to appear some time ago, which is why I have to make him appear, rather than... How may I be of assistance on this...
Did you post a note about a hog buoy?
Indeed. A dangerous hog buoy has been spotted near the city gate, where it poses a danger to those
Yes, I read that. So what is a hog buoy exactly?
It is an undead spirit, which has risen from the dead to become undead, and no longer dead. It shall be your task to make it dead again, instead of undead.
Well, that was very helpful.
The hog buoy is an undead spellcaster, who casts spells as an undead to drain your life force. If it casts a slow spell, you should react quickly to disrupt the spell it is slowly casting with your reaction.
I wish you good health.
Fare thee well. By which I mean I wish you good welfare.
It appears that I have underestimated you. Could it be that you are a heroine after all?
I want you to release Kraka from jail.
Of whom do you speak? Ah, yes, the little wretch from Lunavia. We caught her red-handed trying to sneak through Yalinfing's castle. Very well. On your word of honor, we can let the little thief out. I just require a few silvers for administration, processing, and such. Let us make it around 100 silver, and we call it even. You should come back when you have the money. I will be waiting, and so will she.
Welcome to my tavern.
I wish you good health.
I would ask you to stay safe, but I think with you...
You are human.
You have foiled my plans last time, but now I have got you where I want you, and that is in your doom. You are doomed, mortal. Doomed to doom. And all by the hands of the doom squirrel, Ratatusk. Claws of the doom squirrel of doom.
Yeah? So what have you done this time?
Oh, my plan is as beautiful as it is cunning. You see, human, I have found out that you are looking for the eyes of Fozzy. And I have sneaked into the human village to steal one of the eyes. So now you are at my mercy, the mercy of doom!
You mean the Eye of Thiassi? Not Fozzy.
Really? No! You are wrong, foolish mortal. The Eye of Fozzy is 10 times more powerful than the Eye of Thiassi. Everybody knows that.
Is it in that log over there?
What? How did you... No. Of course not, silly mortal. You cannot comprehend the magnitude of my evil plans.
Let me check.
No, stay away!
There is only an acorn in here.
Do not presume you can pierce the veil of my clever hiding places!
You have not actually stolen anything, have you?
Well... it is a cunning deception. Yes, the deception of doom. While I am stalling you here with my deception, something else is happening, which is to say goodbye.
Thank you. Your reputation precedes you, Heroine. Well, I have not seen Kraga for some time. I hope she has not gotten herself into trouble.
What can you tell me of the forest?
The endless trees of Yanvidir are dangerous to the unwary, but prove no match for a seasoned warrior.
Have you been to a circle of runic stones?
I know of a runic circle, southwest of Munavagir. It is said to be a gate to the nine worlds of Odin's Spearshaker's travels. I know little of these things. Perhaps our librarian can enlighten you.
There are nasty vargs in the forest.
The vicious wolves of the Northland are not to be trifled with. A single varg should not be dangerous. But they tend to hunt in packs, large enough to trouble a seasoned veteran. They know to approach from downwind, like a true predator.
How does one fight the undead?
The Walking Dead have been marauding Yanvidir ever since the fell winter started. They trouble Fornsictuna more than us, for some reason. The common drag is a nuisance. What they lack in skill, they make up for in stamina. A drag does not know when it is defeated, and will keep fighting until sliced apart. Be alert in which direction they are attacking. If they strike left, dodge right, and vice versa. Dodging sideways is faster than ducking backwards, but not if you choose the wrong direction. Should you meet a spectral hogbui, beware. They employ fell magic and are not to be taken lightly.
Tell me about Munarvigir.
We are a proud city, or we would, if Lake Ganvig were not frozen solid with this fell winter. As warden of the city, I take it as my duty to know all the residents.
Have you seen Kraka around?
I have not seen Kraka for some time. I hope she has not gotten herself into trouble.
I wish you good health.
Travel safe. Your reputation precedes. I have not seen Kraga for some time.
Do you have a meal for me?
I do. For today, I have prepared stew about. As we agreed, you shall have my hospitality for free.
I wish you good health.
Travel safely, Heroine.